Hi, I'm Tess Walcock and this is 10's Weird News, here for another week of wacky and wonderful stories from right around the globe. Those stories you really want to know. But I'm also on the lookout for yarns closer to your neck of the woods too, so if you've got any ideas at all, please do get in touch. You can join the conversation using our hashtag 10WeirdNews. I'm looking forward to hearing your ideas. Thousands of people turned out to cheer on teams in homemade vehicles during Hong Kong's inaugural soapbox race. Food seemed to be a reoccurring theme, particularly for the hot pot team, dressed as shrimp, bacon and squid, and the butcher's shop on wheels. But it was the Mexican-inspired skull car that seemed to win over the judges. The teams were judged on creativity, showmanship and, of course, speed.